stood there bowling, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams.
When our communities call, we respond. In times of emergency, we are there. Pillars of strength, with the talents of professionals, and with the teamwork that more times than not accomplishes the impossible. We respond with skill, compassion, valor, and self-sacrifice. We respond across North America to misfortune and tragedy. In times of crisis, we answer the call with everything we've got.